you see the little profile?
So how long is my baby now?
Well, we don't do their length anymore. I'll be able to tell you about how much baby weighs.
Okay.
They're so curled up that we just don't measure them, their length.
Is the baby healthy?
So far, so good. Right now, I'm just trying to take a few cute pictures, and then we'll go and do the medical part here in a minute.
Okay.
So this is the head part.
This is the what?
Head?
Yep, this is the head. Uh-huh, a little profile. See that leg? Right there. That's the foot, the knee, and then the thigh there. Can you see it? The whole leg right there.
Wow.
Baby. Mouth open a little bit. See it right there?
Yeah.
It's kind of bouncing a little bit. Okay, let's start with the medical part, and then we'll go back, take some more cute pictures of Ben. Let's wait and stick his arms out.
Last time when we had ultrasound, that time in the right ovary, we had some fluid, so can you check on that also? It has grown or like it's...
What did you have in your ovary?
In my right side ovary, I had some fluid around 14 to 5 centimeters.
A sister? What did you have? Fluid?
Yeah.
Yeah, in she your... had some fluid on her...
Right hand side ovary.
Right thigh or whatever it is.
That's okay. Mm-hmm.
So it's gone now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She told me, like, most of it is gone according to the campus.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep, that looks good. Okay, so we are going to start in the baby's head and work our way down the body. So we'll document the brain. And then these are just measurements that we take in the head. Mm-hmm. measure the head and the belly. So measure the head across and around.
Is that the back bone?
Mm-hmm. Yep, that's fine.
Okay. So based on this, is there going to be a different due date?
So far, it's looking like it's measuring pretty right on with what we had.
Okay.
This is the heartbeats?
Mm-hmm, yep.